Crystallis is right now. GH already prepared with the avalanche.
Oh my god, he jumped into it. Oh, that feels bad. Holy moly, Crystallis doesn't even get off to get the boundless strike.
What a play from GH.
Dude, GH is so good.
He knew exactly where he was jumping, had the avalanche already pre-targeted. Moving on to the next kill. GH 203, almost same net worth as Monkey King, and they are not slowing down.
Movement after movement has been a success for Enigma. In secret, the area they're allowed to play has